after which he was addicted. It is recommended, Your Honor, that the defendant be placed in an institution for the criminally insane for the rest of his natural life.
Made that pot leads to the addiction to heroin or other narcotics. Have you found this to be so among the people that you know?
Of the Commission in its first report is that we do not feel that private use or private possession in one's own home should have the stigma of criminalization.
I do not want to go to jail for something that I can consider a pleasure and harmless to both society and myself. I'm not hurting anybody. I'm not hurting myself. Why should I be punished for it?
To combat the illegal traffic in narcotic drugs, you have fashioned an effective organization to pursue this objective. Your noteworthy achievements in this field have earned for you the